Jeremy Doku was involved in a heated moment with Antony in the Manchester Derby. The Manchester City winger was kicked by the United substitute in stoppage time, sparking a verbal exchange between the two. Doku showed his composure and did not react violently. He later posted a picture of the incident on his social media with the caption, "Stay calm, Manchester is blue." City won the game 3-0 with goals from Erling Haaland 2 and Phil Foden.